Hey guys, Ed here, and welcome to the Art of Scale Modeling. My last video, I promised I was going to do an unboxing, and that's what we're going to do today. But first, just kind of a little disclaimer. I got this kit on eBay, so it's actually already been open. I had to do a parts count just to make sure that all the pieces were there, so it's an unboxing for you. I guess it's going to be kind of an unboxing for me because I'm always, I just absolutely love this kit, but yeah, I just had to check, make sure everything was there. So without further ado, here we go. This is Monogram's 1932 Cadillac V6. Definitely a classic kit. It's not currently in production. I have to tell you, I absolutely love muscle cars and a lot of the modern stuff, but when it comes to what I really enjoy about the auto world, it's definitely the classics, and this is one of them. The kit itself is pretty old. I believe these were produced in 1980. I think this is actually the original kit. I know it's an original box. Over the years, I'm not sure exactly how long this particular kit's been on the market, but it's been repackaged and redone up in a few different forms. I know Monogram came out with a series called, I think it was Metallic Masterpieces. What is this? It's basically the same kit. It's actually molded in like a silver plastic, but the all the chrome pieces were actually plated gold, so it's actually pretty nice. Eventually, hopefully I can pick one of those up if I can find one. Anyway, well, here we go. Let's start with the box. Obviously, classic Monogram. Sorry for the lens flare here. Keep it like that. Classic Monogram box here. Nicely done. Very good picture of the model itself. On the box, let's go on the side here. I don't know how far close I can get into this here. 1/24 plastic model kit. Detailed engine, interior chassis, hood removes, molded in color, which is something that Monogram really did back in the day, just molding separate pieces in color. It's kit number 2305. The 1932 Cadillac V16 dual cow Phaeton. It's got a little, of course, a little description of the kit itself and the car, the actual car of what it's, what it is here. So that's the box. Now let's go ahead and open her up and see what we get. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. We have our instructions here. This time, one thing I liked about the Monograms is they have the letter-coated paint list on the front. It's typical fold-out style. There is a lot of steps here. One long fold out and two sides. We have the seat white wall inserts. They have the molded plastic white wall inserts. There, this is the top, the roof. It looks like here you get two options. You can either do it convertible style. It's got the boot for a convertible or a full top. So haven't decided anything what I'm going to do yet with that. But Look at this. This is just gorgeous. We have the body. Got the interior tub in there. I'm just kind of overall looking at the detail, the level of detail on this kit for this particular year is absolutely phenomenal. I'm not sure what type of plastic they use for molding, but it's kind of like a harder plastic. The detail is extremely crisp. The mold lines are just are excellent. So far, here's the tub. I have not seen a whole lot of flash. The only here's, I don't know if I can get close in here, is a little shot of the dashboard there. Yeah, there's absolutely not a whole lot of flash whatsoever that I'm seeing on any of these parts. I do see a few sinkholes in areas where I'd rather they not be. It's going to cause me to have to do a lot more filling. And here's the, look at this. This is just gorgeous. This is absolutely beautiful. The plastic is incredible. Look at this shine. I can catch the light here. This is some really shiny black plastic. It's almost, let me put this on here like this here, it's almost good enough to just, if you have skills at polishing plastic, I wouldn't even try to paint this. I'd just like to maybe polish out the plastic, but I don't know if I'm going to actually do that. More than likely I'll just primer it and paint it. Haven't thought of a paint scheme yet, but anyway, we've got, this is the main part of the body with the fenders, the rug. Here's our V16 engine. Okay, as you can see, if I'm going through here, trying to catch lights in some areas here, not a whole lot of flash. This is just an extremely clean mold for this particular kit. Moving along. Here's our frame. It's a two-piece frame. Looks like it's got really good detail, but it seems it kind of lacks a little bit here on the springs. That's maybe something I'd probably take off and scratch build or whatnot. I'm not sure. I'm just kind of looking at this now, but see, the parts on here are just absolutely gorgeous. Got a radiator, our transmission, exhaust, and our chrome pieces here. Beautiful chrome. Doesn't appear to be super thick. Side, but they did a really good job with the chrome here. Got a lot of stuff. Here's the grill, wire wheels, you get window frame, headlights and fog lights, bumpers, windshield wipers, side windows. Looks like I think there's windshield wipers too. This is for the spare tires that go on the side of the fenders. This also has the radiator fan. Four tires. And these are, I guess they're vinyl. Typical vinyl tires. Indented, of course, here for the white wall inserts, so those are nice. And the clear screw with the clear parts. This is really, really common and typical of Monogram back in the day to just kind of put the clear parts in the box without any kind of protection. So I'm just kind of looking at them right now, and they look okay. Don't see any scratches or anything on them. But I'm gonna go ahead and later after this is over, and I'm gonna go put this in a plastic Ziploc bag or something just to protect it a little bit. So okay, let me move this out of the way. So putting back here, we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sprues containing parts and separate mold for the body and the hood. One clear sprue, 4 tires, and the instruction manual. So that is it. That is the 1932 Cadillac V16. I mean, I promise you that this was going to be a real classic kit, and not only is it just old date-wise, but it's age-wise for the car. It's an antique, man. It's 1932, and that's I really enjoy the antique cars. So I know they had a few of these in the series. I think they had a Rolls Royce too, and there's a couple other companies that have the older antique cars. So as funds let me here, or time goes, I plan on trying to acquire as many of these as I can. Over here, you can never get these things in the box the same way once you take them out, so I'll just set it like this. All right. Well guys, that was the unboxing of the classic kit from Monogram, the classic 1932 Cadillac V16. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like it, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check the feed channel. If you don't see a lot of videos up there in a short period of time, I do a lot of commenting on my feed tab to let you know what's going on with the channel. Other than that, take it easy, stay happy, stay modeling, and feed the obsession, and we'll see you later.